This guy in the UK ordered a PS4 when it was first released, but it was extremely delayed in transit. I'm talking almost a year, and this dude has been patiently waiting. I ended up calling him as a delivery company to let him know that he's not getting the package or a refund. This 10 plus minute call is actually animated, but I decided to try a different, simpler style animation that's a little bit more financially feasible with demonetization issues and all. Despite being animated, the call audio is entirely real and unscripted, like everything else on this channel, despite what some of you skeptics think. I like experimenting with new stuff, but leave any feedback you have in the comments down below. Enjoy.
Hello?
Hello, can I speak to Raphael, please?
Yes, it's Raphael.
Okay, excellent. My name is Abukla. I'm working with the Royal Mail. How are you doing today, sir?
Oh, my Royal Mail, yeah.
All right. I want to talk to you about your pending shipment, right? Are you still waiting for it?
Yes, I really am. Been waiting a long time, actually.
Oh, shit. Okay, see, we have one problem right now. I'm sorry about this, but I think you make a one order, I believe, here for one Sony PlayStation 4, right?
Yes, and I've been waiting for, like, I don't know, maybe probably not about a year since it's been out. First day it came out, I ordered it, and it still hasn't come.
Oh, shit. I was checking the tracking status about this, and it looked like we accidentally delivered it to the wrong person, and we tried to talk to them, but they are not answering the telephone.
Are you fucking serious? Oh my god, you people are full of shit.
Excuse me, what do you mean, you people? Okay, I have... Hello?
He hung up. His accent's awesome. You people.
Hello?
Why do you hang up on me? I want to give you the refunding, you know?
Well, are you going to refund me?
But yeah, because of the extreme situation, I was given the authorization to write you one check for the price of the item, you know?
Oh, I didn't know. I'm sorry for hanging up. I was getting a bit peed off because Royal Mail was a little bit unreliable.
But I understand you, love, but we try. I'm very upset. You say you people, you talk about me because I'm the Asian boy. I don't like that, you love. It's very rude. I don't do anything to you.
Okay, I'm very sorry. I didn't see that I offended you in any way.
You know, okay, I appreciate you, love, but I feel like you try to insult my culture. If you can do me one favor in my country to say I am apologizing, you say, Alam ye mo ye. Can you say to me one time?
You want me to say it?
All right.
Alam ye mo ye.
I appreciate, okay?
Right,
it means a lot to me, okay? Thank you. Okay.
Wait, are you going to refund me or not?
I want to do it, but you laugh at me. You laughing at me?
No.
What?
Can you refund me?
Why do you laugh at me?
I'm sorry, I'm not.
Okay, you know, you have to say it one more time.
I'm yay, mo.
See, you try to look
up. Sorry, I can't speak Asian. I'm sorry.
It's not. What do you think? We all one. We are everybody Asian one language.
No, I'm not fucking taking the piss out of Asian people. I can't speak Asian.
You want to take a piss on Asian people? Why do you say this? You know?
No, I'm not taking the piss. No, I'm sorry. I'm not taking the piss.
You say you take up. You say you pee on the Asian people. You know, it's not nice. Okay, are you done laughing at me?
Okay, yes, I'm sorry, madam.
Okay, how much money do you pay for the PlayStation 4?
£320.
Okay, 320, so 320 including the shipping or what?
No, 342. No, wait, 362.
You stupid motherfucker. Can't do that. Kidding, you know, I laugh at you too. Okay, so 362. Okay.
Yeah.
362, okay. All right, so we have a 362. We have to, let me pull in my calculator. Okay, so we have a 320, right, plus £42 for the shipping, right?
Yeah.
Okay, plus 42, have a 362. Then we have to subtract 200 for the Asian insulting. That leaves us with 162. We have
No. I was joking. I'm sorry. I just...
Minus 50 for hanging up on me. We leave you with 112 poundy, okay? But after that, we have to put in the service charge. We're going to charge you like a 25%. Okay, so time a 0.2 pi, $28 processing charge. So 112 minus 28, we leave you with the 84 pound, okay?
What?
What?
84 pounds.
Right. Because you have to, you have a fee, you laugh at me, you try to make a funny.
What? Are you joking?
No, I'm very serious, you know.
Fuck? No, that's bull. No, you can't do that. I'm sorry, I was just joking.
Are
you serious?
Okay, if you're joking, let me
look, I test.
Okay, say it for me one more time with a straight face.
What do you want me to say?
Say, alam ye mouye.
Alright.
See? Okay, you know what? I'm sorry, I have to subtract 50 more pounds, okay? You have a 34 pound remainder, you know.
You think it's
so funny, right? I'm going to sit here and play Battlefield 4 while you sit at home and do nothing, motherfucker.
What? You got it? You have my PS4?
It's in my hand right now. Not so funny anymore, huh?
You're a freeze.
What?
What the fuck? Dude,
what?
I don't know what to say. Are you joking or what are you doing, dude?
Okay, I'm joking with you because you tried to joke with me. I don't have the PlayStation with me, but I sent to my friends.
Okay. You sold it?
Right, I sold it for like, you know, like a...
I want a full refund through PayPal.
Okay, you know what? Maybe you can, if you get on your hands and knees and look up into the sky and say, halam yeimu ye, maybe God will answer your prayer and drop the one PlayStation, okay?
So if I said whatever you just said with a straight face, you would refund me properly.
Right. But you have to say you have to say with your effort and you cannot laugh, okay? Because I very hurt my feeling, you know. Everybody makes fun of me.
All right. I'm gonna say it now. Halam ye mo ye.
You don't say it right, okay? You have to charge up, you know. You have to be halam ye mo ye.
Halam ye.
So what?
Mo ye.
Yeah.
Are you joking? To making me laugh.
Yeah. I'm sorry that my culture is so funny to you, you know.
I'm not racist.
So
I'm not being racist.
How would you like it if I tried to say, I'm sorry that you're trying to make me laugh? Do you think it's funny?
Okay, I'm sorry. Oh my god.
You English motherfucker, you know, you very hurt me.
I don't find it funny anymore. I think you're just all scammers. What are you doing? Because I've been waiting for six, 7 months for a PS4 and it is not being delivered.
Well, on the bright side, you got the good rest of it, right? Seriously.
What are we going to do about this?
Okay, we have a 34 pound remaining we can transfer to you. What do you want to do about it?
Oh my god.
You can get yourself like a nicer lunch or something, right? But we have a 15 pound transfer fee, so sorry about that. We have 19 pound remaining.
19 pounds? Are you actually serious?
Yeah.
What did you say your name was?
My name is Habuk Lau.
And you're a woman?
What?
Are you a woman?
No. Okay, sorry, you're not getting it, okay? I am not a woman, I am a guy, okay?
Okay, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
But listen, please can you just like refund me now and then everything will be okay?
Okay.
Because this year I'm going to go crazy if I don't get a refund.
You have to say to me, Bukla, I'm very sorry for upsetting you and I want to lick your boosack.
Look, okay, enough of all the jokes now. Please can we just like do a refund?
Okay, no, I don't think you're going to get refund anything, okay? I hope that the raffing is going to be enough to make up for you. No PlayStation, motherfucker. You're never going to play the game. But do you want... I can...
Fuck you, I know Royal Mail are fucking scammers. Fuck you, Bucklow. Fuck Royal Mail. Keep the fucking PlayStation. Fuck you. That's
so
all I have to say.
That's so mean, dude. Why would you say that?
Huh?
What?
Hello? Who's that?
Hello?
What the hell? Do you do like a conference call or something? What the hell happened?
Okay, you were a black guy or something who's really pissed off because that's what I heard in the background.
So automatically because I'm black, I'm pissed off? Well, now I'm pissed off.
No.
Come on now, dog. How you gonna go and say that, dog? You was making fun of Chinese people, and now you're making fun of black people?
I'm not making fun of anyone.
All right, my name is Russell Johnson. I work for Royal Mail, and we're gonna go ahead and get this sorted for you.
Who?
My name is Russell Johnson, and if you can go ahead and say what Book Lao requested, we'll go ahead and get this expedited for you and taken care of. So starting off with Halum Ye Mo Ye.
Do you want me to repeat after you?
Yeah, I want you to repeat, the phrase he was saying. Halum Ye Mo Ye.
Halum Ye Mo Ye.
Okay. And then the other one, which was, Book Lao, I'm very sorry, I will lick your balls. Sec.
What?
What is your name again for verification purposes?
Raphael.
Okay, Raphael. And according to our records here, you are waiting for a pending PS4 shipment, is that correct?
Yeah.
Okay, let me pull up the notes here. And according to the system notes here, you're currently being pranked right now, is that correct?
What?
I said, according to our records here, you're currently being pranked right now. Is that correct?
Oh, my God.
Yo, man, my name is Russell, and I run a YouTube channel called Ownage Pranks. One of your friends sent in a detailed request about how you haven't gotten your PlayStation 4 in a while, and he wanted us to pull a little prank on you. I hope you guys enjoyed that call. I absolutely loved how that kid was struggling not to laugh at Book's voice. I want to animate more content, preferably all my uploads. So if you guys want to see more, spam more animations in the comments. YouTube has been throttling the channel for a while now and not even sending out these videos to a lot of you guys who are subscribed. So leaving a comment down below and sharing the video with your friends is super, super appreciated. I'm also taking requests, so if you want to prank one of your friends or family members, the link is down below. Thank you all for your support, and I'll see you subscribers again next week.